girl. Ooh, my forehead looks shiny. Y'all, don't judge this. I lost this thing for this robe, so I just had to improvise and do what I need to do, okay? So right now, I'm getting ready to make me something to eat. It is 8 p.m. on a Saturday, and I'm going to make some salmon spirals and some type of vegetable. Let me see what type of vegetables we have in here. Honestly, I think I'm gonna do this one. Rice and what? Cauliflower and sweet potato. I'm gonna do that. And then I also bought okay, I'm just gonna stick to that. So rice veggies and I have these wild Alaskan salmon quarantine pinwheels. Never had these before, but guarantee it looks like it's gonna taste delicious. So I'm just gonna have these two. I'm trying not to eat so heavy because y'all, I've gained a lot of weight. I don't know if y'all can tell, but baby, I can tell, and I don't like it. I don't like it. Not one bit. So, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and we're going to get this prepped. So, let me see how I'm supposed to make this, honey. Microwave. Unopened, standing up in the center of the microwave. Microwave on high, 5.5 to 6 minutes or until hot, let it stand in the microwave. So I'm probably gonna microwave this. I'm not gonna do the stovetop thing. Just want something fast. Now let's go ahead and get this open. I don't really know about this lighting, but we're gonna go ahead and open these. The first thing it says on the back of here is to remove the netting. Oh, y'all, I gotta heat the oven up. Let me heat this oven up. It says to heat it to 425, so 425, start. So I'm gonna let it heat up first. What do y'all think about the new Drake song? Comment below. I literally love it. Fair trade and In the Bible are my two favorites right now. So comment below, let me know what y'all like, but those are my two favorites. Fair trade and In the Bible, baby. We need to be in our Bible, even though that's not what I'm talking about. Girl, yeah, so I'm waiting on my salmon to hurry up. We got 18 minutes left, and I'm hungry. So, the rice veggies just finished up. I'm kind of ecstatic to try this. I really want wonder how it's gonna taste. I'm not a big fan of sweet potatoes, so we will see how it comes out. So yeah, that's it, y'all. I wish I had something to do tonight, but luckily this thing has not went off yet. Let me knock on some wood, babe, because we're knocking on wood, but this is the pager. So yeah, making money while I'm at home, the perfect combo. So yeah, look, I guess I could tell y'all some of the plans that I plan on doing in this apartment. So I was going to put these pictures that I got from Target above here, but I think what I'm gonna do is use these two big old picture frames. They're 27 by 40 inch and I got them from Target. I went on this website called Decennio or something like that, and I found some cute prints. So I'm gonna put those prints here on this wall. This TV is of course gonna go on this wall, and then my floating shelf is gonna go underneath it. I'm gonna have somebody to hide the wires, because y'all, last time at that last apartment, baby, I just feel like that looks so, it was just tacky. My cords were showing and I was like putting all kind of things on there to like hide the cords as much as I could, but no more. No. So that's gonna be that. And then we're gonna have a whole bar cart situation over here. This is one of my candle holders. And I'm going to put this on top of here. I hope that looks right. I was gonna put these pictures up on this wall where this mini hallway is at, but I feel like it's just gonna be too much going on, so I probably won't do anything with that. And then that picture that is sitting up here is more than likely gonna go on this wall. I am gonna purchase some different color towels to kind of go with the theme or whatever. But other than that, that's really much it. My bedroom, I still don't know what I'm gonna do with my bedroom, child. I'm just kind of over it at this point. Excuse the mess, don't act like y'all. Bedroom don't be looking like that at times. So that's really all that I have. Like I said, I have to figure out what I'm gonna do with my bedroom. My favorite song. Hold on. Y'all, so I just saw this little recipe on the back of the bag. It says sugar and spice sweet potato. Oh hell, I don't have no damn cinnamon. Oh wait, I might have cinnamon. Let me see. I do have cinnamon, so I'm gonna make this. It says 1 tablespoon of butter, 1 tablespoon of brown sugar, a pinch of cinnamon, and some salt. I'm gonna make that. Yay, this made me so happy, because I'm like, how am I gonna eat this? What am I gonna eat with? Perfect, and then I can have a little salad if I want. What was I looking for? Oh, brown sugar. Let's see, girl, I thought I had brown sugar. Okay, who took my brown sugar? Well, I guess I could do honey, right? I could do honey. Okay, bye. All right, y'all, so here is the meal. We got the pinwheel salmon. We got the cauliflower and sweet potato rice. And then I have this salad that I got from H-E-B, which is the Southwest salad. I'm gonna tear it up, I'm hungry.
One, two, three, into the four. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dope. Ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Before I have to pull the strap out the cut.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Cause ain't nothing but a G-bang, baby. Too low down.
Start. I'm gonna get up and stretch in just a second, but I just need to lay down. I'm trying this new thing, y'all, where I first thing I do when I wake up is stretch. Y'all, yesterday I tried to stretch for the first time because I don't stretch at all. I'm not flexible, none of that. Tried to stretch for the first time yesterday. I did a 30-minute video. It hurt so bad, but I felt so good. Like, I feel so loose after. So I said, I need to do this every morning. So I'm gonna just give my body like 5 more minutes. Just lay here. And then I'm gonna. What the freak is that? Oh. 5 more minutes. And then I'm going to stretch a little bit. Because I woke up stiff. So. You want to say good morning? Yeah, I came over here last night after I had made the salmon and stuff, so. Thank you. So, yeah. I probably won't show y'all me stretching this time around, but soon. Once I get a little more loose, child, because. Oh, my goodness. But, yep. That's it. Hey guys, so I'm at Starbucks so that I can get me I want some egg bites really bad, and I think I'm gonna do the mocha cookie crumble frappuccino. I'm a frat girl, brown sugar oatmeal shaken espresso. Oh, that sounds kind of good. Brown sugar oatmeal shaken espresso. I'm gonna do the mocha cookie crumble. No, I'm gonna do the brown sugar. No, I'm gonna do the mocha cookie crumble. Hi, can I get the egg white bites?
Okay, no problem. Anything else to check?
And then can I get the mocha, what was it? The mocha frappuccino.
The mocha frappuccino, what size do you like?
The mocha cookie crumble one. And I would like a tall, please.
A tall size, no problem. Anything else?
No, thank you.
10:39. Thank you so much.
Thanks. Okay, so good. I wish I had like a little thingy. I feel like every time I come in on this camera, I'm looking busted. But yes, I got the same shirt on from yesterday. But yeah, I'm just gonna eat this and then go home. I really need to go to the grocery store, but so probably won't go right now, but I think for lunch I'm gonna have that salmon I made yesterday. I do need to go to the grocery store. I don't have anything to cook, so I'm gonna figure out what I want to eat and then I'm going to go pick that up. And yeah, all right, so here's my egg bites and then this is my drink, mocha cookie crumble. Hey y'all, so it's about 4 o'clock. I just finished and uploaded my curly hair routine, so you guys go and check it out. Tomorrow is gonna be my 5 a.m. routine. Get ready with me to go to, well, trying to think if I should just wait until I have to go to work to do it. I think I just may do that, I don't know. But y'all showing me love on the gram though. So sweet. But right now, y'all, I'm not doing nothing. I'm literally just chilling. Probably going to end up watching this stuff over and over again. Hopefully, I don't find no flaws. But, girl, that's it. I'm kind of hungry. I kind of want to... Let me see if he's want to go get something to eat. So, yeah, girl, I ain't got no plans. I ain't got nothing to do. I'm just sitting here looking cute for no reason. So, yeah. Heat something up because I know he's gonna say later. So, just gonna eat this leftover salmon that I had. So I can just pick it up. Okay, here we go. We're gonna warm this up in the microwave. Y'all, so what are y'all doing for y'all Labor Day? Any plans? Girl, because I'm still on call until Tuesday morning, so. Do y'all have any suggestions on some good shows on Netflix? This shit stinks. On Netflix or whatever, because I need some new shows. I be watching the same stuff over and over again, over and over again. And I'm about tired of watching the same thing. So let me know if y'all have any suggestions on what I could watch. I'll show y'all. Ooh, y'all, I'm looking real greasy. But just leaving Trader Joe's, I picked up a few things. Finna go home and just make some pasta. Oh, I didn't know they had a Bella Green right here. How cool. Now I know, but yeah, I mean, it's Sunday and I was supposed to be going out to eat, but whatever. So yeah, I can't wait to cook my food. I know it's gonna be so good. I can't wait to put my flowers up. Just excited. Y'all, my hair looks really good, girl. Okay. Let me find out. But yeah, so I'll show y'all what I got when I get back to the crib. Till then, see you soon. Hey, y'all, so I'm back home. That gotta go outside. That stinks. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna put that outside right now. Oh, my God. Hold on, y'all. Okay, if he don't come, ooh, girl, I thought that was a... Oh, that scared me. If he don't come, I'm gonna just have to take it downstairs. But yeah, guys, so I'm getting ready to cook some food. Just bought a couple of things, so bought these cute behind sunflowers. So cute. Cute sunflowers. Actually, I'm gonna keep that there. How cute. Where are we gonna do that later? You gotta eat. So cute. Okay. So I bought some bell peppers for the food. Some bell peppers, bought some eggs. I bought Buffalo Ranch chopped salad. Because I already ate the other salads that I had. I bought some balsamic vinaigrette. I bought these strawberry juice beverages. Supposed to be like carbonated, so we'll see how these taste, child. Well, I don't know. We'll see. Bought my noodles. I bought some peaches because I'm gonna try this little glaze that I saw on Aaliyah's channel. So we'll see how that comes out tomorrow with the waffles that I had. I bought some good old wine. I'm going to put this over here. And then, what else did I buy? So these are my waffles, gluten-free waffles. I don't have a gluten intolerance, but I mean, just tried it. What's this? I have some chicken wings in here. Just going to put that in the freezer. I have celery juice because tonight I'm going to make some celery juice in my juicer. I'm gonna try to have a little bit of celery juice a day. Okay, this should be enough. I have half and half for the pasta. I have shrimp for the pasta. I have scallops for the pasta. I have bacon. I don't know if I want to put bacon in it yet, but we'll see. I have some carrot juice. I'm going to try it right now. Let's see. Not bad. Ooh, tastes just like carrots. Wowzers. Love it. That's good. And I bought some pebbles. So that is my grocery haul. Now let's get to cooking. So what I need first and foremost is one of these bowls. So I'm gonna utilize this bowl for my shrimps and the scallops to season them so we can go ahead and cook them.
Thank you.
asleep. I just cleaned up. I got my candles and everything going, so I'm just gonna chill out for right now. So. Hey y'all, still bumping at Drake, okay? I'm headed to my boyfriend's house. He ordered us some food. Ooh, let me put this down because the police is right there. So yeah, we are headed there. It is 5 o'clock, so y'all already know what that means. Traffic time. But yeah, so I wanted to show y'all my hair. This is 2 days later. I don't know if y'all could see. But 2 days later, still got body, still got sheen. We still in business. But I don't know if y'all could see me because of this freaking light. Jesus. That ain't helping either, honey. That ain't either. But yeah, I have to work tomorrow, guys. I'm kind of excited to go back to work. I feel like when I'm not at work, all I do is spend money. Okay? All I do is spend money. So I be loving to go to work. So now that I got a new place, I'm definitely excited about going to work. But yeah, so I'm excited about eating this food. Y'all, it's such a pretty day outside. Such a beautiful, beautiful day. I really want to be in the sun, but I know as soon as I'm in it, I'm going to regret being in it. So, also, y'all, so remember when I went to Trader Joe's and I got this strawberry sparkling drink? So freaking good, y'all. Like, it's only 60 calories as opposed to one soda being like 260. So, I think this is a really healthy, like, alternative. So good. Definitely recommend it. Definitely recommend it. But yeah, guys, it's traffic, and so I'm gonna go ahead and just stop this. I'll show you guys what he got me once I get to his place, but let me focus on the road for now, because y'all know y'all can't drive. If you're from Texas, y'all already know y'all don't know how to drive. So yes, bye. And I don't either. Okay, bye. Morning, y'all. So today is Wednesday, first day back to work in 4 days. I am heading to work now. Tired. But today's gonna be a good day. I work Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and I'm off Saturday and Sunday. You guys, I can't wait to be done with this apartment. Like, I don't think you understand. I cannot wait to be done with this apartment. I just can't wait. If I can help it, I'm probably going to stay in this apartment for another year. After my lease is up, another year. Like, I can't do this. I can't keep moving. It's annoying. But whatever. I'm starving. But I probably will not have time to, I don't know, because Wednesdays we have this thing where we have like meetings and stuff like that. Dang. Where we start a little bit later, so hopefully we'll finish in time so we can go get something to eat, because girl. At least some coffee or something. Ooh, this light is terrible. But I just want to check in with you guys. It is 6:15. I should get to work by like 6:25, 6:30. So we'll see. Help. Send help. Alright, bye. You know what? Let me just say one thing. This is what I mean, like, when I say people down here cannot drive. So we have a area where you can exit right to get off of a highway or stay in the left 3 lanes, or exit to the right in the left 2 lanes. It'd be people in the right 2 lanes trying to get all the way over to the left side, at the last minute. I'm talking about at the last minute where the lanes are literally forking. And they will try to get, they will sit in that little median lane until it's free for them to get over. That should be pissing me off. Like, what is the purpose? Like, what, why can't you just miss the exit? Miss the exit. Like, they will literally drive up to the median. Literally. Act like they finna cut you off, drive up to the median to try to get in. Why can't you just get off the exit and U-turn? It's really that important that you need to risk your life to freaking just sit in the median. That don't make no sense to me. That should be pissing me off, because it's like, you don't care about your life or nobody else's. And that's what's really be scary. Like, what are you doing? Just get off on the exit and turn around. Like, what's a couple minute detour? I understand you probably have somewhere to be, but y'all, that shit is dangerous and that shit is annoying as hell. Like, they be inching out. Like, wait a minute. Anyways, I'm done. Bye. Guys, good morning. It's Saturday. Girl, ready to say the wrong day, date, what a year, whatever. But anyways, y'all, it's Saturday. It is 9:47 and we are getting ready to go work out. I like working out here because it's a group thing, it's a boot camp, so it's not just you working out. Like, I just like it so much better. So we are heading there now. I think I'm gonna be a little bit late. Let me see how far it is from where I'm at. Directions. Okay, say 9 minutes. So I'm gonna get there just in time, baby. Let's go. But yeah, I'm just listening to the Drake album, y'all. This is all I have been listening to for the past like week. Ever since it dropped, this is just all that I have been listening to. I'm obsessed. Still don't know the words, but I'm listening to it. So yeah. Okay, guys, I have to go because I'm trying to speed to get here. So I'm gonna talk to y'all later. Okay, bye. Hey, y'all. So it is much later in the evening. It is 3 p.m. and I'm just leaving one of my friends' going away party. She was my preceptor and she just graduated. Damn. She just graduated NP school and she landed a job as an NP. So we went to go celebrate her leaving and her new chapter in life. So I'm super happy for her. I'm super excited. She is a great nurse, super smart. And I just know she will succeed as an NP. I'm so happy for her. So now I just changed my clothes, took my makeup off, and I'm about to head to my old apartment. Y'all, I was supposed to be there. I was supposed to move out September 9th. And it is like, what, September 11th? Oh shit, it's 9/11. Oh damn. September 11th. Girl, so I need to, the only thing that I need to do is just clean this place up because I don't want them to charge me, you know, like the fees for like leaving the place dirty. So I'm gonna go just clean up real quick and then I'm gonna come back home, take a shower, redo my hair. Other than that, y'all, it is getting so cool in Houston. Like right now it's 89 degrees, but earlier it was 72 degrees this morning, y'all. 72. Y'all already know, if you live in Houston, by like 10 o'clock it's 90 degrees. So for it to be 72 degrees this morning, girl, I was so happy. Oh my God, I cannot wait until October, November roll around and it's just cool as hell outside. But it's beautiful day, so I'm glad that I woke up this morning and decided to work out. I'm glad that I went to go celebrate my friend and her accomplishments, and I'm about to do this and it's just been a full day already and I'm just so excited and I'm so happy. Yamala. So we're gonna go clean up and yeah, I'll hit y'all when I get back to my old place and then we'll do a little thing of me getting ready. So yeah, all right, bye bye. Although I said we're wrong, then I mean nothing to you. All we want to do is touch, and there's no nothing better. What the hell if it's fun? They were waiting for you. And find the time. It's all by your side. You got it. it is Sunday. I am at home. Y'all, so I just got my Figs scrubs in. I tried them on already, but I'm gonna try them on again for y'all. Okay guys, so these are the pants. I'm trying to go back so you guys can see the bottom of it. But the bottoms are here, they're straight leg. It's so cute, guys. You just tuck it in. And it only has one pocket here, but it's a bunch of pockets on the, it's a bunch of pockets on the leg part. So these are my new scrubs, girl. I'm so excited. I'm wearing them tomorrow, okay? Okay. But yeah, y'all, really not doing too much of nothing on this Sunday. I think that I may work out a little bit later, depending on how I feel, girl. Okay. It looked like it's about to rain outside today, and I know for sure it's supposed to rain tomorrow through Wednesday, but yeah, girl.